I'm all on my own today. I'm all on my own, lonesome. Oh, that's okay. I put my own playlist on. I thought it might be a good opportunity to check what was on my Spotify Discover playlist, but I realised that actually this music's probably a bit too chill to be shooting things. It's done work for me. So let's put something else on. Can you do me a favour? Can you hop into the stream and just check sound volumes for me, please? Because I'm on my own. Twisted Blister, game mode evolved. Target score and only 3 lives, 15 million. Do I want to be able to shoot things or do I want to collect things? That's always the way, isn't it? Let's see now. Shoot, attack or collect? Attack or collect? Attack or collect? Let's try and collect, and if that doesn't work, then we'll just see if that works. I don't want this to be detonator. Is that right? Which volume? My voice volume? Or mic volume? Oh crap. Let's just go to the microphone. Oops, that's not how you do it. Okay, that has been boosted a little bit. Let me know if that's okay. If that's better. Or if I should turn things down instead. To compensate. Regular talking. About what? Just shooting things in the face. Polygons don't have faces. Polygons are also 2D, aren't they? What's the 3D equivalent of a polygon? Can you still call it a tronco? That's really cool.
Who knows?
Oh! Died, that was stupid. Which volume? Oh, that's cool. I can turn that down. There we go, I've knocked the volume for the music right down. Oh, hey Lasku, good to see you. This is not Geometry Wars' actual music, this is a Spotify playlist called Robot Run. Because I thought that was more appropriate than... I thought, like, Geometry Wars' music might drive me insane. After a little bit, oh, that was stupid. Is that better?
You can go up sort of halfway between the...
halfway. Okay, yeah.
Maybe slightly less than half.
Has it reached a really quiet song? Yeah. There we go. Right, let's try this again. So, but trying to get the volume of that right with this is a bit... Yeah, I did have my Spotify Discover playlist on, but a lot of the stuff I'm listening to at the moment is like quite slow and chilled out, and I don't want to be slow and chilled out when playing this. Actually, I wondered whether it was a bad idea to try and play some of this before bedtime, because like, I'm going to sleep. I'm just going to be dreaming of shapes. Shapes coming to get me. Robot Run was the name of the playlist. It's a pretty cool. I don't think I've listened to it all the way through. I know I've probably got like a couple of. I've got like an hour in or something. But yeah, just starting off this playlist. I think it's quite appropriate. Whenever I play a game like this, I always remember that epic, well, the Futurama quote. Instead of shooting where I was, you should have shot where I was going to be. My target? Yes, this would be a good thing to listen to while playing speedrunners, wouldn't it? I don't know if it would make Gabe any more tolerable. So the current song is, oh, I don't know, all of these songs are like between 5 and 7 minutes long. This is Rooftop Paradise by Weavile, apparently. Let me give that another go, because I feel like I can do that. I don't even know what my target is, though. Okay, so the first target is 500,000, which should be fine. This is the easy bit. This is one of the first levels as well, so I feel like I should be able to get the top tier target. Should be able to realise at least where everything is going to come from. I've done this enough times. Don't go to the edge or the corners. Oh, she says that she goes to the edge slash corner. Those random orange things, like if they come in lines, it's just about okay. Because then you can at least like sweep them, but if they're tiny little ones, then it's like harder. But I don't use my bombs enough. It's like in speedrunners, I don't use my powers enough because I always think that I'd be able to just do it, but no. I was like, I believe in my own skills, when actually my skills are a bit shit. Ah! Let me get that one more go. Let's try the... no wait, what's sweep do? Cycles your ship, smashing enemies that get too close. Okay. Let's try that one. Multiple small explosions culminating in a big bang. I should use these more. But at a disadvantage, that means I have to go and collect my own multipliers. I'm going to try early on to get as many of these as possible, I guess. Yeah! Oh, what? worst. No, kill the black hole. No. Oh, should I use my bomb? Why didn't I use my bomb? Stupidness. Sausage smash. And let's just go full on attack. Yeah, let's go full on attack and detonate. This is Geometry Wars. Shoot all the shapes. Pew pew pew. Just a little bit of eye melting fun before bedtime. Whoa. Oh, the thing about like Geometry Wars really, this version of Geometry Wars really messes with my head is this whole 3D space thing. Like going around the outside of this sausage thing is really messing with my eyeballs. I have terrible spatial awareness at the best of times. My eyes! Try playing it! Geometry Wars is like one of those games where you feel like you need about 6 more eyeballs. Oh no, the snakes! Ah! Right, my target is 4, so I'm on 2 at the moment. Not doing too badly, hopefully. You should not spike too soon, fuck! Oh fuck that noise, just straight up bomb that shit. Woo! Oh, I hate the green! No! Oh, if I hadn't died. 5.5. I was on 4.9. dang it. If any game was going to make you bark, it would be this one. Surprisingly, this doesn't make me bark. But freaking visceral cleanup detail made me bark. I don't know why, though. Why it was that game in particular that did it. This is fine for some reason. Huh?
Frame rates.
Frame rate? It might be. I don't know, maybe we should consult with Scott and see if that might be why. Do you reckon it's frame rate? Really? I didn't know that. I was feeling bad that day anyway, though. You have no idea what's happening. It sounds like me playing Gwent. I'm just shooting shapes. Just shooting shapes. And I have a custom playlist on because the Geometry Wars music just drives me nuts. So there are different game modes in Geometry Wars. This particular, which are all just variations on scoring points slash having a time limit or working to different conditions. Bless me. Shoot! Bless me. Oh, what? That was stupid. So for this particular one, I have an infinite number of lives, but I have a countdown, so I have to try and score as many points as possible in the countdown. It's an arcade-y type thing, so if how well I'm doing, there are like three tiers of scoring, which you can see with the stars at the top right. So currently I'm just finished the first tier of scoring. I'm trying to reach like the second. I'm trying to 3-star a lot of things basically. I wonder if I'll be able to 3-star anything tonight, probably not. I find with this game, like, it really helps if you're fully awake. Oh, damn. That was even worse than the first try. Let's try that again. Let's give it 5 tries for something, and then I'll move on to another level. So this is try number 3. I don't use my bombs enough, though. So you get a limited number of bombs and like special weapons, which you can deploy by using the trigger buttons. Ah, that was stupid. I'm not counting that as a try. So yeah, you can deploy some of those things if you feel like it's getting a bit too hairy. You see these tiny little green things here that I'm picking up? Those are multipliers. So that's how you rack up the big scores. And if I do... Oh, if I last long enough, a super state might appear, which is what this is, like special weapon type thing. And like if I shoot the shape that appears, then I get something for a little bit. But yeah, each of the shapes behaves differently. Oh, I fucking hate those pink ones. Oh, super state lost. Oh no, these pink those pink ones are okay. I don't mind the blue ones. The blue ones are alright. Because they just come towards you, which is fine. Oh, snakes. Purple ones are fairly standard, which is okay. It's the green ones and the light pink ones that I hate. I don't take kindly to these baby orange ones either. At least I can kind of deal with those. Deploy the bombs, all the bombs, yeah. But yeah, this 3D space thing is like these pink ones. I hate those pink ones. Ah, bombs! Right. I don't know if that's all of my bombs now gone. Oh no, I have one special bomb left, so let's just deploy that. I don't think that was the right special bomb to have for this level. That's not the right special bomb to have for this level. Let's try again, but we'll choose a different special bomb. I like this level. So attack or collect? Let's attack. Detonator. Explosions. Homing. Let's do homing. I like homing. See, it's probably still up. Yeah, Pixel, I wasn't feeling very well yesterday and I didn't think that it was right to be playing something that was so close to making me vomit anyway. That's not count as an attempt, count as vomit. So I do owe you an hour of questionably written smut. So that will be happening on Monday as usually scheduled. Prepare yourself, gird your loins, etc. We did say we were going to do Dania with it. Yeah. Not really looking forward to it. It just boggles my mind that game is a thing. Like it makes me like happy and sad. Like happy because it's kind of like if she can do it, anyone can do it, right? But it also makes me really sad just because it's such poor writing and just... There are other more deserving things out there, I think. But I'm sure that there are other games that are almost as bad. Oh! The bitrate really needs a boost. Twitch has a bitrate limit. I don't know, actually. That's more like Scott's domain. I just put in the numbers that he tells me to put in. this is quite an old game though, so I wouldn't expect it to be running like super amazingly. But I don't know if maybe it's my stream setup. I don't think so, because I mean I've streamed like other games at really high bit rates before and I don't think I've changed any of the settings, so I don't know. Maybe it's bombs! Oh, this is a pathetic score, look at that. Not even... Oh, right at the end. Oh, did we turn it down recently because of issues? No, that was I turned it down. Did I turn it down? Or did we turn it down when we were testing it? Yeah, Scott's the source of all knowledge on that front. I don't want to touch any... Twitter's a bit right there. Let me see. I'm not sure if it will really make any difference at this point in the game. Let's see if doing that makes any difference. I think that was enough. I've changed it back to the number that Scott recommended in the guide, so if you see anything, any difference, then let me know. Oh, fuck that, let's move to something else. Checkpoint. What's checkpoint? Technical pedant and M&S connoisseur, yeah. Indeed. Lord of Yon Chicken. Lord of Yon Lightly Dusted Chicken, was it? Okay, reach a target score before the time runs out. Enemies attack in waves. Destroy each wave to earn extra time. Planning the quickest way to kill a wave will benefit results. Yeah, let's give this one a go. I've got a pathetic score on it, so let's see if there's a way that we can up that. Let's just straight up go with collect and homing. I have a personalised mug. Yes, I do have a personalised mug. This mug was given to me as a present and it says Counselor Susan on it. Bit of Star Trek reference and a little bit of an in-joke. Bit of an in-joke there, although, you know, technically we'd be called Counselor Susan, right? We'd call, like, beyond my last name, but, you know, it's fine. The sentiment is there. I appreciate that. All the tentacles. You've not got enough tentacle in your life, Pixel. But I don't think Damien has tentacles, though, does he? I don't know what Damien's special power is. Well, we know what his special power is. It's like mind deception.
Let's see.
Here's the best way just to go round and round. Oh, I'm such a terrible aim. Instead of shooting where I was, you should have shot where I was going to be. I kind of, she also crashed a spaceship into a planet, yes. Yes, but I have also crashed a spaceship into a planet. So, I was playing Elite Dangerous and I didn't know how to land the I didn't know how to land the plane, so I crashed it into the planet's surface, which was fun. Oh, that's terrible. Oh, and I hate these bloody green things. Get him in the corner, get him in the corner. Why does my ship move so slow? Maybe collect is collect the right one to have in this scenario? Maybe attack will be better. Ah! You're not good at documentary. Oh, if it was anyone else, Pixel. So that would be why I got a terrible score on that one. Let's try a different tactic. Let's try with a different thing. Let's try with attack. I just straight up want to blast things, don't I? And then let's try with homing. And then when things get hairy, let's use our bombs, because I don't use my bombs enough. This is a bit funky, let's move it. Oh, fudge cakes. Start that one again. Pitchfork and Prawns run out of stock class. They resort to selling their broken and weirder variations. Like, it's not a fork, it's just a stick. There's that meme, isn't there, that has like... is it patch?